Hey guys, so today I'm going to prank my husband. I'm going to tell him I'm going to the grocery store that I need to get ready, and I'm going to wear a scandalous outfit. Stay tuned while I get dressed. Okay guys, all dressed. Check it out. See them here? Ooh, showtime. Hey, babe.
Yeah.
I'm going upstairs to get dressed.
Shift or something?
You see my hook? No magic hook, no magic power.
She's trying to crawl to me real quick.
Wow. Hey, you.
Where'd you get that from? Not to mention, something like a long coat on with it. I think it'd be cute.
Ever defeat a lava monster?
No. Welcome to our learning farm.
Jacket on. I still got it.
You think? Mine's a little pooch, but it's all good.
But put this back.
You like
save
it?
Save the world. You leave everyone's here.
I like it.
We'd never make it without my hook. Not past TikTok.
Then we get your hook. We get your hook, take out TikTok, restore the heart.
What?
Unless you don't want to be Maui.
Lord help me.
Wind and sea hero to all.
Say goodbye, Daddy.
Say, I don't want to get pregnant.
First, we get my hook.
She said that.
And save the world. Deal?
Deal. Worth a shot. Okay. Go east to the lair of Tamato. If anyone has my hook, it's that beady eyed bottom feeder.
It's a prank!
Whoa! Oh, God.
Did you really think I'd go out of the house like this?
Come back here. As long as you come back here.
Okay, guys, I hope you've enjoyed my scandalous outfit prank. David is too funny, y'all. Too funny. But if you guys like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more new content. Have an awesome day.